And this has been quite the experience. This has been amazing. An experience like no other. When we came in, we have met incredibly passionate people and incredibly flooring technologies.
I've learned so much from this internship. I've learned to connect with other people, and I've learned to work as a group.
Organize, organize, organize. Make sure everything is just in order. Make sure that you have good communication.
It's really a team effort. You can't be that all-in-one guy. Learn basically how to manage, how to think on your feet, and most importantly, stay in touch with whoever is over you. That way you both end up on the same page at the end of the day.
Building proper relationships. So what I mean by that is being able to collaborate properly, communicate perfectly with your team, and building relations, not necessarily agreeing all the time. Sometimes it involves clashing ideas, disagreeing, but being able to find common ground.
I loved working with these four young men. They brought so much passion and energy and enthusiasm to a project that I was passionate about, and sometimes it's hard if you're so passionate about something to communicate that passion to others. But with Greg at the helm, and Hugh, and with Hugo, and with Kelis, it was such an amazing experience to see them all come together and collaborate to create this movie. The first time I saw the first cut, I actually started crying because it captured the part of Houston that is seen through their eyes, our students' eyes, and our future's eyes. So it's been an amazing process.